my name's Marcus Carter. I'm a singer slash songwriter. I specialise mainly in acoustic guitar. I grew up in a small town in Dover. I had two brothers and two sisters, so it was pretty hectic in my family. But the way I'd switch off is basically I'd just sit in my room, you know, 5 hours a day sometimes, just strumming my guitar. But so basically I was 15 years old, I think it was 15, and there was a local talent show in my school. So my mates told me to go for it. Personally, I didn't really think I could do it, but I ended up winning it, and I got 200 quid from that. So it sort of gave me the drive to go on further, start writing my own music. So it was 11 days ago that my album got released. Straight away, I got news that it got in the top 20, which I was chuffed at in the UK, so that was awesome. Thanks to all my fans, my family, my friends, just such support, you know, that's what got me through, it's what got me the drive to get here. My inspiration, I'd say my inspiration is from my own experiences. I don't really write about things that aren't relevant to me. So I think the main booster was that was when I was 16 years old and I finished college, and so did all my friends. And we decided to go to South of France for about 2 weeks. And that's really where I started to figure out my lyrics and songs. Mostly it was on the bus journeys. I'd go on the bus journeys and I'd be writing for hours on end. My future plans and dreams. Well, I've got a single coming out in 2 weeks' time. So yeah, that would be pretty awesome. If you check that out, it'll be in the link around here. But yeah, and my dreams, I'd say I'm living my dream. You know what I mean? I wake up every morning and this is what I sort of love doing, and I don't really want to do anything else. Before performing, usually we just sort of chill out, play a bit of Xbox, you know? I don't really do anything special. Just chill with my mates, they sort of made me a bit more relaxed, so yeah, that makes it a lot easier. And then I'm shooting this video in Jersey right now. As you can see, it's stunning. We're on the coast. It's awesome. It sort of reminds me of Dover, you know. But I've got a show coming up here in I think it's next Saturday, so if you want to buy tickets for that, there's a link in the description below. So yeah, sun's going down now. Thank you for having me. My name's Marcus Carter. I still love. No song without love. With your eyes, should you cry? In